और
नो 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 मैम, दिस इज नॉट गूगल क्लास, दिस इज आवर सोशल क्लास. ओके, वी विल बी लर्निंग अबाउट सोशल, वी विल बी डूइंग सम ज्योग्राफी. Yeah. Okay. So we all know we live in India. Okay. So India is here, but India is a country. It's not a continent. So we'll be learning the difference between that. So these are all portions of land, right? This is a land. This here is the land. And here we have land. This as well is the land. But in between
I'm
these,
I'm showing land's name and country's name when you get.
Yes. Okay. Yes. So and in between, yes, there's so much of water. So now if you see here, if you'll see, these are all land, okay, the portion of land. But in that also you have various. Who is the eldest at your home?
My dadu.
My dad. My grandpa.
Yes, your grandfather, your grandparents. Okay, your grandparents, grandfather, grandmother. Okay. After that, who is it? Your parents. Then who? They're your siblings or your uncle. Okay. After your parents, it's your uncle and auntie, or your, if you don't have uncle and auntie living with you, then it's your
parents,
siblings.
Brother,
yes.
Then me, then no
yes. Then you. After. Yes. Yes. If you see in the on the earth, on the surface of the earth, we have land. So there are so much land, so they need to be divided, right? So the biggest land here is the continent. Okay, continent will come at the top. So these are what are continent: North America, South America, Africa, Europe, Asia, Oceania, Antarctica. These are the seven continents. Okay, y'all want, if you want to write, y'all can quickly write it down, or y'all can take a screenshot of this. Okay, so these are what are continents.
Screenshot.
Okay, you're going to take a screenshot. So these are what are continents. They are all together. This whole portion is your continent. This whole portion. Okay, mute everyone. I'm getting background noises. So if you want to see, you can unmute yourself. Okay. Yes. So these are continents, the land that is there. So you have seven continents. The largest is Asia. Then you have Africa. Okay, let's see here. So these are the continents, individual continents. If you see, this is Asia.
Ma'am, just a minute. I have not taken a screen.
Okay, wait.
Yes.
Done?
No, ma'am. Mine is not happening. Ma'am, I already know. I remember
it. Okay, if you remember it, no problem. Those of you who all,
ma'am,
who all don't know, you all can and note down the names of the continent, the seven continents.
Ma'am, I have a question.
Yes, Umayma?
Is this life skill class?
No, Umayma, this is not life skill class. This is the social class. We will learn something. We'll be learning about Earth. Okay, we'll be learning different things about our Earth. We live in Earth.
No, right? No, I'm not in this class. I'm in class. Bye. Thank you.
Okay. No, this was actually your. Where did you go? Okay. So, Dan Musfira.
Just a minute.
Yes. Okay, I'll
put the camera. Yeah.
Done. Okay. So these are seven. Okay, mute yourself, everyone, please. Can you unmute yourselves? Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So now if you see, these are the seven continents that are there. Okay. And these are divided into, because it, present in the earth is a huge land. So everyone cannot stay together. So these are all divided, okay, from each other. And they are divided into seven different parts. And they are Asia, Africa, Europe, Oceania, Antarctica, South America, and North America. So like I told you, the continent on the land, okay? The land is there. After the continent, like at your home, you have your grandparents. After your grandparents, who is it? Your parents, right?
Yes. Then my brother.
Yeah, then you.
Then my poo-poo, then my brother, and then me.
Yes.
And then no one.
Yes. This is similarly yours.
My grandfather, mom and dad, then my sister and my brother, and then I.
Okay, so that is clear that we have various people in your home. So similarly, on the earth, the land that we live on has continent. First, it is continent. Okay, it is divided into continents. So now, next to the continents, you have the country. Okay, you have the countries. So countries, each continent you'll see here. Okay, so first we have the different countries, continents, okay? And each of these continents have their own countries, like you'll see here. See, now you can see here. These are the continents, the seven continents here.
North America, South America, Africa, and
Europe, Asia, Oceania, and Antarctica.
Europe,
okay?
Asia, yes. And Antarctica.
Yes, so now you can see these are the different continents. So in this continent, now you have division. These continents have individual division in it, and those divisions are the countries that are present in it. Okay, so each continent will have different countries in it. So we'll be learning about
Asia is the continent of Russia.
Yeah, no, Russia is a country that is present in Asia. Okay. So we'll be learning about that. So what we'll do is, first we'll see which country, which continent is the largest. We'll talk about that. So you have seven continents, right? So we'll pick up each continent. We'll take one continent and we'll visit the countries, which we have Asia. This is the largest of the continent in the world. Then you have Africa, second largest. Then you have North America, South America. Then you have Europe. Then you have Antarctica and then Oceania. So do you know Oceania has one more name?
Sir, I have a question.
No, ma'am, I don't know.
Yes.
I don't know. Ocean is the smallest.
Okay, Musfira, just hold on a second. I have a question. Yes, who was asking the question?
Oceania is the smallest continent.
Yes. No, this is the smallest continent, okay? Oceania. So, Oceania has one more name.
The smallest thing is India, not Australia.
Oceania. So, now we'll come back to Google Earth and we'll see here. Okay, wait. So we'll see here the different continents. Okay. So if we enlarge in this, we have Asia here. You can see we live in Asia because India, you can see India's map, right? Where's India? Can you see India? Yes, everyone. Yes, can you? Yes. So India is yes, this is India. So India is a part of the continent Asia. And then you have, yes, this is Africa, the continent Africa. So you can see all the different names, right? There are so many names, different names that you can see. Yes. So all those are countries that are present in these continents. Now, if you zoom in it a bit, like let's take a country, and if you zoom it, then you will see various cities and towns, the name of various cities and towns, okay? Okay, then if you move on, then you have South America. So South America also has have various countries. Then you have North America, it has various countries. And then here you have Ocean. Okay, wait, I'll come back to it again.
Yes, ma'am.
So I told you this is Oceania. But here, what is it written? What is written here?
Australia.
Yes, Australia. That is because Australia and Oceania has the same thing. It has two names. This Oceania here has two names. One is Oceania and the other one is Australia. Okay. So these are the continents. And now if we'll go back to countries, yes, if we go back to the countries that is present in
these, I have got right for that definition.
So if we go back to the countries that is present in this continent, so we'll see what are exactly our continent countries. Okay, clear till now? What is okay? So now what are these?
Flags.
Yes. So can you identify any flag here?
Also.
Can you identify?
Okay,
wait. I'll mute everyone. Everyone
yes,
will mute.
I can see India.
Yes.
Okay, Pakistan, India, US, then what's that one?
Russia.
We have UK yeah, here,
Russia.
We have Brazil here, Japan.
Russia, UK,
yes.
Brazil,
Canada.
Japan.
Yes, Canada.
Canada,
you have Qatar
India.
Here, you have Argentina.
No,
but,
there's
yes.
no India.
Yes, there must be yes.
No,
all the flags. These are some of the flags. Okay.
Ma'am, America, Delhi.
Yes. We have
Sweden. United States.
We have some of the flags.
Great Britain.
Okay. So we have been clear that these are map of various places. So now we know some of the places also. Now you all could identify many of the flags here. So do continents they have flags? Do continents have flag? Yes, anyone? Do you think continents have flag? Zainab, are you saying yes? Are you saying no? Okay, so you don't know. So let's clear it. Actually, the continents, they don't have flags. What have flags is the countries, okay? The countries that are present in these continents. Now you can see in this picture here, you can see the flags of various countries, okay, where they are located. So these countries, they have their individual flags, okay? And you will be able to identify it by that. So you have flag. Then you have government. What is government? Is that government is a group of people, as we know, that they rule the country. They make all the decisions. They make the rules and regulation that people need to follow. They take control of the country, right? Yes. We have the Indian government, and each country has their own government. Like India cannot be ruled by a government that is a government from, let's say, Russia. Or Russia or India cannot rule the Russian country. Okay, so each country have their own separate country government. Like you all used to go to school, right? You all have schools. So each schools have their own principal, right? Who are head of the schools and they make the rules.
Ma'am,
and they.
I still don't know who is the principal of Golden Sparrow.
Okay, you don't know who, you still don't know who is the principal of Golden Sparrow.
I know Sabana
Man.
Yes, it's Doubtsir.
Sabana Man.
Doubtsir.
Yes. Okay, we'll clear that later on. But basically what I'm trying to say is that we know that schools, they have principals or headmasters, right? So similarly, each of the countries, they have their own government that who make the rule and who takes control of the countries, and they look for the welfare of the country and make decisions and help the people and everything. Okay, so that is that. And then there is currency. Each country has their own currency. What is currency, everyone? Yes, Zena.
Rupees.
Yes,
rupees.
It's the money. Yes, it's the money. So each country. Okay. Mute everyone.
Different sign. Should have a different sign.
Yes.
Country.
Yes, Zainab, I did not get you.
Each country has to have a different sign.
Yes, they have a different, each of the these countries, they have their own currencies, right? Means
like
each,
like rupees or dollars.
Yes. So what is the currency of India?
Three tigers, one
rupee. Yes, that is the symbol. That is the symbol that is present. That is the Ashoka. That is the Ashokan pillar. That is the lions. So that is what is in the coin. Okay, that is the symbol. If you say, but currency is the money. When you go to buy a toy or you want to eat a chocolate, so what do you give
when
you go
to buy?
Yes, you give money, right? You give money to the shopkeeper to buy your sweets or your chocolates or your chips or anything that you want to eat. So the money that you give, that is known as the currency. So each country has their own different currencies, okay? Like we have dinar, we have rials, we have won, we have rupees, we have dollar, yes. So what we'll do is, today we'll be taking the continent Asia and we'll be learning about different countries of Asia. So your assignment for today will be that you have to find the currencies of the Asian countries. Okay, I'll tell you the names of all the Asian countries, so you'll have to tell about that. Okay, so that I'll tell you in the end, in detail. Next, you have language. So each country also has its own language, right? Like, what language are— Yes,
In India itself,
we have so many languages. In India itself, we have so many languages.
America has English.
Yes, we have French, we have Greek, we have Mandarin, we have Korean, we have Japanese. Yes,
we have Chinese.
Actually, it has it is Cantonese or Mandarin. Okay.
Turkey, Brazil, Germany.
Yes,
Japan.
We have, yes. So these are countries. German, French, yes, Italian, Greek. In India itself, we have so many languages, right? What do you speak at home?
Urdu.
Yes, Urdu. Urdu, Hindi. And right now, what we are speaking?
Now we are speaking English.
Yes, now we are speaking English. We speak Hindi. We speak Urdu. Yes, y'all can speak Gujarati. Yes, some y'all. Yes, Arabic. Arabic.
Gujarati.
Yes.
Ma'am, I also speak Gujarati.
Okay, ma'am also speaks Gujarati. Some of you all must have.
I also speak Punjabi.
Okay, so we have some people who speak Punjabi, we have some people who speak Marathi, we have some people who speak Gujarati. I can speak English, I can speak Hindi, I can speak Nepali, because where I live, we have a language, Nepali as well. And so each of these places, they have their own language. Countries also, they have their own different languages, okay?
Where do you live?
I live in West Bengal. There's a small hill station called Kalimpong. I live there. I live far away from Mumbai. I'll show you in Google Earth where I live, okay? So now, let's see what are some of the... I cannot come in the school. I don't live in Mumbai, na. I live somewhere else. Wait, I'll show you right now. So,
when the school has been...
You live in China, right?
No, I don't live in China. I was showing... Okay, so now, let's move on to... Okay, now what we'll do is... We'll take off... I'll show you. I live in India. Don't worry, I live in India.
You live in China.
No, I don't live.
You live in Africa.
No, I don't live in Africa. Okay, wait, let me show you where I live. Wait, let me show you where I stay. So let's come back to Google Earth. So don't worry, I don't live in Africa. I don't even live in China. I live in India itself.
Ma'am, you can't live in China.
Ma'am, you live in Asia.
I live in Asia. I live in India itself. Okay, okay, okay. Mute, everyone.
Goa is a state of India.
Please.
Yes, mute everyone. Yes. So you all live in Maharashtra, right? You all live in Mumbai here.
Mushra Sayyed, Goa is not the capital of India. Delhi is the capital of India.
I said it is a state of India, not a capital.
Yes. Okay. Yes. So that is cleared. So you all live in Mumbai. Okay. So that is in Maharashtra.
I live in Nerul.
That is a place. Okay. That is in Mumbai.
I also live in Nerul.
Okay. Most of you live in Nerul. Okay.
Muhammad Ali and Amara live in Mumbai.
Okay, so we have cleared where you all live. You all live in Mumbai and the state that you all okay, and we all live, but even I live in India, but I don't live here in Maharashtra. I live all the way in West Bengal here. So I live in a completely different state. I live in this state, you all live in Maharashtra, I live in West Bengal, but I live in India itself. So coming back to West Bengal, if I zoom it, I live all the way here. So I live all the way here.
Then it will be
so much
rain in
there. It's cold here actually. I live in a hill station. See, this is a hill where I live. This is a place, small town called Kalimpong. I live here.
Mom, you also gave me half
Kalimpong.
I live here. So I live in India,
yeah,
but I live.
You
can see me. Okay.
Yeah. So this you is... live in India, but you live some of the state in India.
No, I live in West Bengal. The state is West Bengal. You all live. The state that you all live is in Maharashtra.
West Bengal language.
Yes, I live in West Bengal.
Wait.
Until and unless you all don't mute, how will I reply to you all? Okay, so please mute yourselves. Yes, so the language in West Bengal is used Bengali, okay? But I don't know Bengali, but I live here in Kalimpong. So here we use a different language. Yes, we live... Even my Abu knows Bengali. So here we have, I live in Kalimpong. I know Hindi, we speak Hindi, we speak English also, but here we have another language that is known as Nepali. Okay, that is known as Nepali. Yes, Nepali. That is a regional language, you can say.
So
with my friends, I talk in Nepali language with my friends. But at home, I use Urdu and Hindi. I use Urdu with my parents and my family, yes.
You saw Mount Everest.
Yes, it is Mount Everest is here. All the way to this is Mount Everest.
It's so big. Mount Everest.
Okay. So there is another range. There is another mountain that is known as Kanchenjunga. This is the Kanchenjunga range. Yes, this is another mountain range called Kanchenjunga. From my town, from my home, I can see this range. It's very far from my home, but I can see it. We can see the range. It's very beautiful. Okay, so now coming back to
in West Bengal, there is
right now we don't have lockdown, but yes. So it's not fully locked down, but yes, some of the schools. Yes, Manha.
Ma'am, today they were short
Then DWP is also.
Okay, so we did not get time.
Hello, right? Fatima ma'am. Assalamu alaikum.
Ma'am.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
In India, there is, in Nehrul, there is so much lockdown.
Really, Musfira? Okay, why are you all shouting in this? Hello, I think Fatima will not come to your class again. This class shouts a lot. They talk a lot. Okay, by the way, everybody, are you all coming to football tomorrow at 5 o'clock?
Yes.
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 What time do you want to come? 5 a.m.? You want to come at 5 a.m. in the morning?
So 5 p.m. or a.m.
Yes, you tell me. You tell me. What is 5 p.m. or a.m.?
Anytime I'll come tomorrow, you come and
down. Oh, you are ready to come anytime? It's 5 p.m., Muhammad Ali.
5 a.m. I'm doing my.
Yeah, Manha. Hold on. Yes, it's p.m. Manha, what's your question?
We will play till 5 a.m.
Oh, it's 3 to 5. I'm so sorry. I'll change it to 5 p.m., okay? You have your class tomorrow, then you come, and then Friday is a holiday.
Exactly.
Yes.
Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday.
Yes. And anybody who needs help to pick up, drop, you should message each other. We'll help each other to pick up and drop. Fatima, ma'am, can you come and play football with us?
No, I don't live in Mumbai. I show them my place. I just put them where I live.
Doing the party.
Fatima, doing the party. In West Bengal.
Yes, oh, I live in West Bengal. Nice. Okay, I just showed them on Google Earth where I live. That.
Manha, what's the question? She's an obedient girl raising her hand. So, I will inform the parents when they can drop you all to each other's house. Or tomorrow I'll inform everybody. Yes, Khadija?
What are we going to do in the party?
We are going to play football, Khadija. Then you've got burgers to eat. We're going to have pavri. You know what's pavri?
And
Khadija, no, mama, I don't be too shy.
I want cheeseburger.
Oh, cheeseburger? All right, we'll decide that.
I am leaving
you with ma'am. Just 4-5 minutes left. Ma'am, you can continue. Great work. Okay. Goodbye, everybody.
Bye.
Okay. So now I was telling you about, we'll take up one continent and we'll look at what are the different countries that are present in the continent. Okay. And we live in which country?
India.
And India is in which continent? Do you all know that?
Asia.
Yes. So let's take Asia because we live in India, right? So we'll learn about the continent that we live in. So first, let's see Google map a bit. So can you see this? So you have India here and it is part of... Okay. And yes. So we live in India and we are a part of the continent Asia and there are many countries that are present
ma'am,
here.
Ma'am, there is so many lands, but there is so many
water. Ma'am, I have Google Earth.
Okay. Yes, you have Muhammad Ali has Google Earth. Yes. So we can see China here, Bangladesh, Thailand, Vietnam, Myanmar, South Korea, Japan, Mongolia, Kazakhstan, Afghanistan, Iran, Russia. So these are the countries that are a part of the Asian continent. But these are not only the continent. Do you know how many countries are there? Yes. Yes, Khadija?
Ma'am, my dad worked at Kazakhstan before.
Okay, your dad, he worked in Kazakhstan before. Wow. And yes, Manha?
My dad always, okay.
Please let Manha ask a question. Yes, Manha?
How many people are in India?
We are going to Dubai.
How many people lives in India? Okay, we'll find that about that also. First, let's see what are the different countries.
1,001 million.
okay, first we'll see how many countries are there in Asia. We'll take up this continent here.
You're going to show us video, right?
Yes, but we did not get time to see the video. We have to see the continent first, then only we'll be able to see the video, right? So let's see the continent first. See, we have Asia here, so let's learn something about Asia, the continent which we live in. Okay, any guesses how many countries are there in Asia? Any guesses?
Asia.
Any guesses in this? Because Asia is the largest country, how many countries do you think are there in Asia?
China is also a large country.
Yes, Asia is the largest amongst all the continents here. So how many countries in Asia,
Asia
everyone?
Asia is a continent.
Yes, Asia is a continent and there are many countries present here. So any guesses how many countries are there in Asia?
Asia is very big. That's why Asia is a continent.
Yes. So any guesses how many countries are there? Let's take a guess, everyone. You all can take a guess. Yes, Zainab, you want to take a guess? You want to take a guess how many countries are there in the continent Asia? It is 49 countries.
49 countries?
Yes, this whole is Asia, you can see here. This whole is Asia. Asia is the biggest country. And do you know there are 49 countries in total? Here you can see all these colorful countries are part of Asia. You have Yemen, Oman, Saudi Arabia, Jordan, Syria, Turkey, Iran, Iraq, then you have Kazakhstan, Turkmenistan. You have various countries, okay? So now you can see, can you see small, small countries also? Is it visible to you?
Yes, Manha,
you want to say something?
Yes, so small.
Do you want to type this currency? I know.
Okay, so there are total of 49 countries, but out of these, there are some countries, like you can see here, Russia. This is only half of Russia. This is also part of Russia. This part of Russia is there. Then part of Kazakhstan, Turkey, and there's one more country known as Azerbaijan. So these are some of the countries that are present both in Asia and in the Europe continent, okay? So they are known as transcontinental countries. They are part of two continents. Like they are part of Asia and they are also part of Europe. Okay, so we'll see which are those countries. But now you all have so many students here. Are you all in the same class right now?
No.
Are you all in the same grade, everyone?
No.
You all are in which grades?
Curie are in second and
Newtons
are in third.
Yes.
So Curie is in first and second. I think Newton is third. And
okay,
fourth.
Okay, fine. So you have two groups here, right?
Newtons are second, Curies are second.
Okay. Clear. That is fine. We have got two groups here. We have the Curies and we have the Newtons. So similarly, because you all have so many students, so you all were divided into two groups, Curie and Newtons. Similarly, now there are so many countries here. Yes, there are so many countries here that they are divided into five different groups. These countries, these 49 countries are divided into five different groups. And we'll see. And like these days, this group, then you have this, there is this one group, then this is another third group, then you have the fourth group, and this is the fifth group. Okay, so we'll be seeing what are the different five groups of these countries, and slow side by side we'll also learn about the different names of the different countries. Okay, but before that, there you go, we have the languages. Like we discussed that we have so many languages that we talk, okay? At home also, you all said some of you all speak in English, some of you all speak in Hindi, some of you all speak in Urdu, Gujarati, then there's Marathi. So similarly, now there are so many 49 countries. So do you all think everyone has the same language?
No.
No. So that is why you can see these are the all 49 countries, all the countries of Asia, and these are the languages that are spoken in these countries. You can see South Korea here and North Korea, Korean is speaking.
India speaks in Hindi and
yes,
English.
Then China. In China, you have Chinese and Chinese. Then you have, let's see, Japan, you have Japanese. Then in Thailand, you have Thai language. Then in UAE, Jordan, Kuwait, Oman, you have Arabic language. Then in Lebanon also,
Ma'am,
you have Arabic language.
What,
yes?
Bengal speak?
This is Bangladesh. This is not West Bengal. This is Bangladesh. This is the neighboring country of India. There they speak Bengali.
No,
okay?
What Bengal language?
Oh, Bengal language. West Bengal's language is also Bengali. Okay, it is the, yes, it is,
you know,
yes, Mana.
A Bengal language.
Oh, I don't know Bengali because I don't live, because where I live, they don't speak much.
Yes,
they don't speak.
Word.
Yes, what word do you know, Ali?
Khabo.
Khabo, what means khabo?
Khabo.
Khabo means to eat.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, Manha, you want to ask something?
I don't know.
Yes. Yes, there are so many countries, and this
Gujarati.
Country. Okay, Gujarati.
Ma'am, I found India.
Okay, you found India.
Yes,
yeah.
I found India. I found India.
Yes. So these are all the countries in Asia. This is only the countries of Asia.
Where is Gujarat?
Gujarat is a part of India. So Gujarat is not a country. Gujarat is not a country, it is a state. That will move on in later classes. Right now, what we are doing country. So in country, what we have different countries in, we have these 49 countries in Asia, okay? 49.
Then it can be America also.
No, America is not in Asia. America is not in Asia. America is here in South, North America. This is America here. This portion here,
yes,
is your,
ma'am,
America.
I know that America is in North America.
Yes.
And Gujarat,
you have,
is in continent.
Yeah. Gujarat is a state in India. The India is a country, and country is in continent, like I showed you here. Remember, I showed this. We have country, continent, then we have country, we have state, we have city, we have town, we have villages. So first, at the top, you have continent. The continent, we have various countries. Now these, yes, now these countries are divided into states and cities. Okay, you have, yes, states. Then these states are divided into, have various cities all around it. Then these cities have town. I live in a town, you all live in a city. Then these towns have small villages in it, okay? So these are the different things. So Gujarat is a state. Maharashtra is a state. West Bengal is a state. But Mumbai is a city, okay? Mumbai is a city. And where I live, Kalimpong, is a town, okay? And we all live in India. And India is in the continent Asia, okay? So that is for today. I won't tell everything today so that you all will get all confused in next class. When I have next class with you all, we'll learn more in detail about Asia. And we'll also meet the animals. We have various animals, interesting animals that live in Asia.
What about the video?
Yes, I forgot about the video. So the video I'll show in next class. Pakka promise, I'll show in the next class. But today we don't have time. It's already about to end. Okay, Zainab, now we'll end the class, okay? So bye everyone. Assalamu alaikum. Have a good day. And next class, pakka promise, I'll show you all the video. Yes, bye. Have a good day.
Bye. Bye. Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye.